Yeah, this is Ewell Flabba Holt, seeing Jamaica number one bassman, seeing, and you see that song, yeah? This special dedicated to Tim Smith, seeing, and the Reggae Vibes Radio Show. So listen this, Tim Smith, you're big on them, big up, every time Tim Smith. Radio show with Tim Smith on the go. Listen to the Reggae Vibes Radio show with Tim Smith in the London town. If I could drop them with it, Tim Smith, I could drop them with it. Tim Smith, I could rub them with it. Ooh, if I could drop them with it. Tim Smith on the radio. Love niceness and everybody know. Tim Smith have the champion DJ. Tim Smith is here to stay. He might go kill them with it. Whoa, he might go dub them with it. Bring a vibe show, he might go dub them with it. Ooh, he might go dub them with it. Tim Smith and the champion DJ, see? The Reggae Vibes Radio Show. Big up, every time. They all extra rockin', that beer and a tree I sing. And when it rock before the drum, Tim Smith, kill them right away. They ma gimme, gimme. Oh, they ma gimme, gimme. Tim Smith, they ma gimme, gimme. Gimme, but them spit and the gimme, gimme. Some radio station them a beggy, beggy. Ooh, them a beggy, 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 beggy. Tim Smith, your champion DJ, see? I can listen to Reggae Vibes in London. Tim Smith and the country. Big up every time, Tim Smith.
Give thanks and praises to Errol Flabba Holt there for providing me with that wonderful dub plate there. He's listening right now in Jamaica to check out how it sounds. I can't thank you enough. That sounds absolutely fantastic. The legendary Mr. Bassy, Errol Flabba Holt, bass player of Roots Radix, Scientist Record, Gregory Isaacs, Night Nurse, to name a few hits he's played on. Big respect there out to Mr. Flabba Holt there. So coming up on the show tonight, we've got some Mighty Diamonds, Alton Ellis, Raging Fire, Burning Spear, some Studio One classics, another one from the Final Battle, track from that, and all good stuff. So let's get the show started with a nice bit of Mighty Diamonds. Here we go now.
This song is for all the oppressed people of this world. Try to understand the ways of life. If shame and bought me, now the world will see. I paid my dues to end your strife.
of time are turning, your cold world standing still. Your weight is resting on my feet. Though my stomach is burning, my little roof is gone. I'll keep my pride and face the heat. Come tomorrow, tomorrow. My life can never be the same. Come tomorrow, tomorrow. I've learned the rules and played the game. Still I lie. This song
Six FM, Radio Verulam.
The guy who will break
Hi, on the show right now we have Flabba Holt, all the way from Jamaica. I'd like to welcome you, Flabba, to the show. Hello? Can you hear me? Yeah, very good. Thanks, Flabba. Thanks. Now, can you tell me how you got into the music? I know you did a couple of songs, My Eyes, What, My Heart in Trouble, and...
Yeah. You know, so we're born in the ghetto and things, you know, so, and he's a man, you know, me, we're one of the biggest dancers in Jamaica, me and Johnny Osborne, you know.
Oh, yeah, Johnny Osborne, yeah.
You know, them days, you would walk out boat and listen to the sound and sometimes.
Yeah.
You know, you walk, the breeze will blow with the sound and all them.
Yeah,
you
know, yeah.
You can't find the sound, sometimes I walk and come back, I'm saying, no, man, you'll find the sound. But me was a dance for a virgin opportunity, you know, I'm winning the first prize of budget theater, you know.
Yeah. Okay, so
yeah, man.
Yeah, I've seen the video of you. Yeah, that's you. You're the king of the dancehall, yeah.
Yeah, man.
With Johnny, that's great. And when did you pick up the bass then?
Well, from long time. From long time because I'm a leader group. Them called the Itals, you know.
I know the Itals. Yeah, Ronnie Davis. Yeah, Ronnie Davis.
Yeah.
You sound...
No, man. I mean, give them the name, you know?
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, man. Look at me with the winner like that, man. The success record, man.
Yeah.
Tune, man. Like, put on all them tune, man. Enough tune to be simple for Ruby Brothers, man.
Yeah. Okay.
See, and all them things. But just to know my friend named Bassist Benjamin died now with us.
Yeah.
We just give them and then we hear some man took up the names. So come again. We get keep both of them a name.
Hmm.
And then one time, you know, we start throwing them and all them things and things. But everything good, man. Yeah, man.
Hmm.
The best thing, you know, the best thing the boy might tell is a miracle.
Yeah, yeah.
You know, picking it up is a miracle, you know?
Yeah. Well, you got your miracle, great... You have a Fender, don't you? Fender jazz bass.
Yeah. I play all them bulky, them burnt and leave them here. Yeah. Them gunman, them mic and profit, all of them.
All right, okay.
And them big ship, everyone had.
So, big ship.
That makes a play so many hit songs, you know?
Yeah.
I tell you, sometimes, it's not really bass, you know, at the finger, you know, you get me, I say, me not deal it.
Yeah.
You understand?
Yeah.
It's like come like a duck or a chef.
All right, yeah.
You make a different taste, you know what I mean, you know?
Yeah.
You understand me, I say?
Yeah.
Because, man can't, whip a bass player, but you have, you know, at the finger, at the technique, you know what I mean, you know?
Yeah.
You get me, I say, you understand?
Yeah. Yeah, okay. And you did some, did you record at Channel 1 Studios? Is that your main studio, was it?
Yeah. Tell you, man.
Yeah.
Studio, yeah. Studio, respect. Because we record around this, but it's like,
yeah,
we never get the sound.
Yeah.
I
love that sound. Yeah.
Every man, I'm not telling the truth. If it was Channel 1 studio, you're not more radical than that and those people.
Yeah.
You understand?
Yeah, I mean, sweetie, come brush with me.
Listen.
Yeah, yeah.
Listen, we're not talking about them songs. We are talking about set.
Yeah.
If Channel 1,
yeah,
nobody are rent out them studio, I don't know what enough people would do.
Yeah.
Understand?
Yeah, yeah, I mean.
When it goes to the one, I'm not renting studio.
No.
You understand?
Yeah, okay.
When it goes to the one, I'm not renting studio.
No.
Because two records are cocks already, you know. Drifters and drifters. And let me tell you, one of them two now, when cocks hear the song, he said, no, sir.
Yeah.
I'm not renting studio because the one them came chop chop himself because he was the same musician them.
Hmm. So Channel 1 was the place.
God.
Yeah.
Yeah,
because a place where you could be yourself and yeah.
Channel 1 studio build up.
Yeah.
Channel 1 studio build up. That's where the music starts.
Yeah. I love that Channel 1 sound. Yeah.
For the poor
producers. They get paid okay, did they?
We record around this come like the viewers of big fight and all the
people, you know, oh yeah, Prince Farai.
Yeah.
Oh.
Understand? When they find the truth, I tell them boss a stamper, that means you're going to look good again, because cut stamper again and all them something. Label man, no one give you a label and all them things. They're going to go press. Boy, he wants to go on the key and get the press, because just two, you know,
yeah.
Two and a press, the 1,000 and all them things, and the 2,000.
Yeah.
You can't press a little 100, me a deal and go hustle again and come back. Then no one them things, they get them, I say, I will never take myself and get them man to sell.
Oh, yeah.
Understand?
Yeah.
When them send them export like all of England, we're going to get the money.
Yeah.
Understand?
Yeah.
And sometimes, you asleep, the man they make a man do the label and a press, you know, and a pay man sleep bleach overnight, and a press stand them and I send them go eat.
Hmm. Okay. Yeah. Well,
it's come like a song when we do justice, you know, because he knows the justice guy.
Yes. He was sound system guy, so wasn't he?
So not it down in the valley for a very long time. You come over.
Yeah.
I said a big tune actually, because that tune is that. Because Randy's a song and a song they sell and it's like Randy's a going to them the one giving them money and just get a good. Him get some. Good money for the song.
Yeah. So Channel 1 was fair then. Fair. Yeah. Good. Yeah. That's good. It's in dereliction now, isn't it? It's not there anymore. It's in a bad way.
Yeah.
That's sad.
Yeah. No, Channel 1 should have stayed only the business there.
Yeah. Yeah.
It should be
a museum. It should be a testament to so much great music. I love the sound of Channel 1. The Jays, John Holt, you know, Wailing Souls, they come from Channel 1. Firehouse Rock. In fact, I'm going to play. Yeah. Yeah.
That's true. They're well blessed. As I said earlier on,
yeah.
If Channel 1 never did rent out them choosers,
yeah.
You're nothing about either Radix, not Lindwald, Thompson, not Jack yeah. Thomas, not Jones, not.
Yeah.
I don't know slide on by them and robbing them and all them, and they are revolutionary. Them.
Yeah.
So them never did rent out them choosers, you know, you're about to be revolutionary because I run this studio.
Yeah.
You know, but I just want to think about Channel 1 note and the sound.
Yeah.
I'm going to tell you about Angel. It's an Angel called Ernest.
Yeah.
Book him.
Yes, I know, yeah.
He's the man. And I tell you, say, Yeah, man, I'm going to tell you, it's enough time, but I can't find two way to engineer because I'm the man.
Yeah. Okay, thanks very much, Flab. We're running out of time now. Thanks very much for your time. And love the dub plate. Thank you.
Big up, Tim.
Thank you.
Big up, Tim, for the radio.
Thank you. Bye.
My eyes told me that the sound boy in a danger. Anybody want a dub, can come check it for me. Hear that, boss? Hear that?
Yes, if you want a dub, come check out Flabba. Okay, thank you. Thank you. Respect. Bye. Bye.
Up.
Okay. All right. Okay. Right now we're going to play some. Right now we're going to play some Burning Spear. Hear this now.
Come along, my brother. Come along. Let us do the things we supposed to do for our mother. Come along, my sister. Come along too. But if we should live up in there, live up in there. And if we should live up in the hills,
live up in the hills.
My brother, go to the river to carry the water. My sister wash up the dishes. She even goes to the shop and bring in the groceries when my smaller brother run around and pick up the bramble to keep the fire blazing. To keep mama fire blazing. Fire.
And if we should live up in the hills.
And if we should live up in the hills.
And if we should live up in the hills.
My mother had that girl with my mother fire children. My mother had that girl with my mother fire children. My daddy is gone way over, far over, working on the cultivation. Come with food, come. And if we should
and if
evil,
we should be walking in the hills.
Evil, in the hills.
And if we should be walking in the hills.
It is the sounds of the hills.
And if we should be walking in the
sounds of the hills. Sounds of the hills.
And if we should be walking in the hills.
Yeah, that was Burning Spear and Man in the Hills.
Hear me now, Massive Van Crow. This is the Verulam Radio, 92.6 FM. Yeah, hear me, DJ Tim Smith. Come kick off the juggling for them.
Little girl, yeah. story again. Time when you look in my eyes, one more time you're gonna be. This time I won't let you go back. Never again, my dear. In fact, I'm gonna stop the blueness in you. Also confess what my heart wants me to. Cause I'm the one who loves you. I'm the one who loves you, girl. I'm the one who loves you. I'm the one.
Tim Smith and the Reggae Vibes Show. Me can't miss that. We have a tune in every time.
I'm gonna do.
is Radio Verulam.
Yes, Massive, in tune to the one and only Tim Smith and the Reggae Vibes Show. And hear me now, you're getting the best of Rocksteady, ska, reggae, and dub music.
So that was a great sound of Studio One there, and the Eternals, Cornwall Campbell on the vocals there, amongst a couple of other people I can't quite remember who, but that's Queen of the Minstrels. That's a popular Studio Run rhythm there. And before that was Dennis Brown, If I Follow My Heart, and before that was Bitty McLean, I'm the One You Want, off his Taxi album. I believe Chantel has a very special message.
Yes, I would like to say a very, very happy birthday to my dad. He's 59 today, so shout out to you, Daddy-O. Just want to send you lots of love. And yeah, we're going to play you some more reggae songs, so enjoy. You and Mum can dance along.
Okay, dancing around the kitchen is mandatory.
Yes.
If you're going to put the radio on now, you have to dance. Okay, so that's the golden rule. I'm going to play now. Well, let's go back over what Flabba Holt was saying, in case you didn't get the gist of it. Basically, he was sort of reflecting back on the Channel One days, which is a famous studio in Jamaica, how it was fair, paying ghetto people the right money for their time and their talent. So that's what he was saying. He started off with Johnny Osborne, and that guy has played bass on so many songs. and I'm going to play a new album from Roots Radix, which is Flabba Holt, and it's called One Run Up Your Mouth by Pablo Moses is on it. This is the album I've mentioned on previous shows, where it's kind of put together in South America, come to fruition in the Tuff Gong Studios in Jamaica, and it's in one of the tracks. And I'm sure there's about three songs on this show with Flabba Holt played bass on it. So anyway, coming up after the break.
Presenting the Reggae Vibes show. No way to run the real authentic reggae music and the vibes and all kind of vibes. Just check it. Tim Smith, man, the musical, authentic. Let me show.
Don't dress yourself on that Friday, babe. And drink my love, and it gave me learning. I never
are like bricks. So don't be like a puppet on a string. All you got to do is sing.
I'm still in love with you, boy.
Man, you should have seen me and the big fat thing. Tell you where me scrubber in a constant spring. Tell you where me dubber in a constant spring. Tell you where me lover in a constant spring. Tell you where me dubber from the big pit spring. In a me three-piece suit and thing. Tell you with me diamond socks and thing. Tell you with me earthman shoes and thing. Got me say rub off the makeup.
You don't know
the...
how to love me.
I wish I say.
Not even how to feel.
Y'all know I know what's your nationality. Yeah. Because you broke down me door and you asked me for more. See don't want me cheer and I ask for a beer. You don't want me dead and I draw me not to bed. In the sun and I want to
I'm die. Still in love.
And then me show her me diamond ring. Tell you why she drink up a bottle of pink. Tell you when me love it in a golden spring. And I love is all I bring. And when she bring three-piece suit and thing. Tell you when the diamond socks and thing. Come me say, girl, when me do I make you left me. Girl, when me do I make you left me. Me love you all the time of my mind. Love you and no commitment. Girl, when me do I make you left me. Girl, when me do I make you left me. Man, you should have seen me in a golden spring. Tell you when me three-piece suit and thing. Tell you when me diamond socks and thing. Man, man, turn on our set. Wheel around tonight. Cause she me rub up on the big bed spring. Can't make she scrub up on the big bed spring. Girl, how me do you make you left me? Girl, how me do you make you left me? Girl, how me do you make you left me? Say that nasty dread up on the mountain top. Nobody watch that. Dread up on the mountain top. Nobody watch that.
Yeah, that was Trinity and Three-Piece Suit, and that's one of many. I think that's the original DJ version. That's an Elton Ellis, I'm still in Love With You, Girl. That's the original DJ version, Three-Piece Suit. There's many, many versions, including Anthea and Donna. And I believe Sean Paul did a version quite recently in the grand scheme of things. Anyway, I'm going to head on home now whilst I hang up my headphones. It's been a great pleasure. And coming up next is the parent show. I'm going to play out with the Abyssinians and the Scientist, which is Flabba Holt on bass. And also the song I played before, Three-Piece Suit, was Delroy Wilson. That's Flabba Holt on bass again. So I shall see you next week. Cool runnings, and have a great week.
Track. I'm coming down real slow. 6 FM.
Online and on your smart speaker.
From St. Albans.
This is Radio Verulam.